the Federal Communications Commission and AT&T are investigating the cause of a brief nationwide outage yesterday that prevented customers from being able to make wireless calls to non-AT&T users. The carrier says the issue has since been resolved and calls from AT&T customers to 911 weren't impacted.